Some local veterans are on a special trip this morning. They took an honor flight to Washington, D.C. yesterday. The three World War II veterans are all between the ages of, get this, 100 and 101. They'll be staying in the nation's capital for 8 days, free of charge. This was Honor Flight New England's 67th flight.